नित्यानंदेश्वर समारंभाम् नित्यानंदेश्वरी मध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्ताम् वंदे गुरु परंपराम्। इस समय हमारे साथ उपस्थित सभी दर्शकों, भक्तों को, सन्यासियों और शिष्यों का मैं प्रेम एवं आशीर्वाद सहित स्वागत करता हूँ। आई वेलकम ऑल द डिवोटीज, डिसाइपल्स, समाजीस, सत्संगीस, श्रीमहंस, महंस, कोटारीस, तानेदार्स, सिटिंग विद अस ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड थ्रू नित्यानंद टीवी, साधना टीवी एंड टू वे वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग, हैविंग नयनदीक्षा इन मेनी सिटीज, मेनी कंट्रीज अराउंड द वर्ल्ड। सिटीज सिटिंग विद अस इन टू वे वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग, पीडाधीश्वरी ट्रेनिंग सेंटर सेलम, हांगकांग सीरगाड़ी, हाई पॉइंट नॉर्थ कैरोलिना, ज्ञानेश्वर नेपाल, पोर्ट वाशिंगटन न्यूयॉर्क, तलहासी फ्लोरिडा, ट्यून मून हांगकांग, हैदराबाद गुप्तकाशी, न्यूयॉर्क वाराणसी, कस्तव क्रोएशिया, ग्वाडलुप रामेश्वरम, स्कॉट्सडेल अरिजोना एंड हांगकांग सीरगाड़ी, अबाउट हांगकांग, मेलबोर्न ऑस्ट्रेलिया, ऑस्ट्रेलिया फिलिप आइलैंड ऑस्ट्रेलिया, ट्यून मून हांगकांग, पोर्ट वाशिंगटन न्यूयॉर्क, न्यूजर्सी ओमकारेश्वर, ह्यूस्टन कालाहस्ती, ह्यूस्टन संगा, जोरपाटी नेपाल, हाई पॉइंट नॉर्थ कैरोलिना, मेलबोर्न ऑस्ट्रेलिया, हांगकांग सीरगाड़ी, स्कॉट्सडेल अरिजोना, ग्वाडलुप रामेश्वरम, कस्तव क्रोएशिया, न्यूयॉर्क वाराणसी, हैदराबाद गुप्तकाशी, ओक्लाहोमा सोमनाथम, सैन होसे मदुरई, कुआलालंपुर पड़नी, सेंट लुईस तिरुमला, ओहायो प्रयाग, टोरंटो कैलासम, नित्यानंद यूनिवर्सिटी लॉस एंजेलिस, नित्यानंद यूनिवर्सिटी पेरिस, नित्यानंद नगर तिरुवण्णामलै, नित्यानंद नगर बिडदी, नित्यानंद नगरमु हैदराबाद, वैंकूवर, भुवनेश्वर, तिरुवान्मियूर, चेन्नई, वाशिंगटन डीसी, श्रीपुरम, आई वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू विद माय लव एंड ब्लेसिंग्स। टुडे वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट डे फॉर द होल हिंदुइज्म, सनातन हिंदू धर्म, द डे the greatest reviver of our dharma, our acharya Adi Shankara is born today. Even though it feels like a grammar mistake, I can't use was for any of these acharyas, so I'm using is. Even though it is grammar mistake, Adi Shankara, one of the greatest being, greatest master, the reviver of Hindu tradition, Sanatana Hindu Dharma. He was more charismatic than Buddha, but not greedy to be a separate cult. That is why he stood by the Sanatana Hindu Dharma. There are few people who try to make themselves hero just by saying no to everything which is prior to them. But there are some people who can demonstrate their unique contribution without saying no to whatever exists prior to them. The second needs more intelligence. Shankara was charismatic enough. If he has said no to all the prior things existed before him, he would have become another one religion. He has all the components to become a separate religion. Charisma, intelligence, infrastructure, ability to convince people, play with words, everything he had. Ultimately, ability to transmit the experience. But his sacrifice, the ultimate sacrifice, he just decided to be one acharya in the great lineage. He was so grateful to the tradition which made him. I am not disrespecting Buddha. Just 2 days before, I had so much of praise for Buddha. I am not disrespecting, please don't mistake me. But the stark realities had to be told to you. I don't repent at all sending all these Kotaris, Mahans, Thanedars out of the hall with such a strong words, get out of the hall, apply the Chandan and come back. I don't repent. If I don't do this, I am afraid after I leave the body, you guys may separate yourself from Sanatana Hindu Dharma, which I don't want it to happen. Just one step, having Kali inside Ramakrishna Mission, if they have decided, so much good would have happened to Sanatana Hindu Dharma. I am not underestimating their contribution, Ramakrishna Mission's contribution to Hinduism. But just this one more decision, having Kali also inside their temples and ashrams, so much good would have happened to Sanatana Hindu Dharma. In future, I do not want you guys to remove Mahadeva's deity from our ashrams and temples. That is why I insist, I take time, even though it looks very strong, when I use such a strong word, get out of the hall and apply Chandan and come back. I know I am training you guys to keep something very valuable for planet Earth forever. Forever. I am very clear. I will always be reviver of Sanatana Hindu Dharma, never founder of anything new. My deep gratitude to my masters, my gurus. I had the fortune of getting enriched by more than one gurus, enlightened beings. My gratitude to my gurus who made me is I will ever remain as only the reviver of Sanatana Hindu Dharma, never a founder of something separate away from Sanatana Dharma. I want all the Mahans, Kotaris, Thanedars who are the owners of the Sangha to remember this. You will all follow the minute details. Understand? In any culture, there are core things, lifestyle things, fashion things. For example, in the Western culture, if I have to say core things, your belief about life, death, materialism, your belief about money, what for you work whole day, what you think as joy and pain, all these are core things. Then lifestyle, the number of cars you want to own, the number of houses you want to own, the number of items you want to own, the way you want to be remembered by your friends and family, lifestyle things. Then fashion, the handbag you carry, the lipstick you use, the shoe you wear, the tie you use, the fashion. Understand, my disciples, you guys will follow Sanatana Hindu Dharma in all these three levels. Core beliefs, lifestyle, fashion. Our core beliefs are like major questions we have about life. Life, death, karma, renunciation, dharma, artha, kama, moksha. All these are core beliefs. Then lifestyle, what we own, what we share, how we earn, how we showcase ourselves. Lifestyle. Then fashion. This chandan. big Rudraksha malas. The sacred jewelries. Sacred clothing style. So in all the levels, you guys will revive. Your body should be moving, holding boat, billboard for Vedic tradition. Your mind should be moving billboard for the Vedic lifestyle. Your consciousness should be moving billboard for the Vedic core teachings, core message. Only mortals need to be afraid to become martyr. I am immortal and never be a martyr. Understand? I am immortal and intelligent enough not to be martyr. I am not talking out of any arrogance or pride. Please understand, I am very clear about what I want to do. I want to make a fashion statement about the beauty and glory of everything of Sanatana Hindu Dharma. The way we cook, the way we eat, the way we dress, the way we reside, everything, let it be brought back to life. On this great day, Adi Shankara's Jayanti Mahotsava, it is not birthday, Jayanti Mahotsava. Please understand, birthday is as per the English calendar. Jayanti Mahotsava is as per the Vedic calendar. Earlier in our Sangha, we used to celebrate both days, birthday and Jayanti. Recently I banned birthday and last 3 years we are celebrating only Jayanti. Today is Adi Shankara's Jayanti as per the Vedic calendar. On this great day, once more I commit and I request our whole Sangha, whoever considers me as Guru, all of you will commit and declare, we rededicate ourselves to Sanatana Hindu Dharma, to live Sanatana Hindu Dharma, core beliefs, lifestyle and fashion. In all the three levels, core beliefs, lifestyle and fashion. In all the three levels, we will celebrate and live Sanatana Hindu Dharma. Be very clear. I wanted to make this statement very clearly on this great day of Adi Shankaracharya Jayanti. We will follow the core beliefs, lifestyle, fashion. In all these three, the great Sanatana Hindu Dharma. And today is also the Jayanti of one more great spiritual giant. I'll personally regard this second great spiritual giant whom I am going to introduce lit one step more than Adi Shankaracharya, Acharya, great Ramanuja. Today is the same day Acharya, great Ramanuja, was also born. You may ask, why? I'll put Ramanuja one step further. Please understand, Acharya has certain responsibility and he is given all the powers needed to fulfill those responsibility. Living in the body for long period and establishing what far he happened also is one of the responsibility which Ramanuja fulfilled very responsibly by living 127 years. He lived in the body for 127 years. Who wants to live in this world? But he took the responsibility. It is not that Ramanuja did not have the problem Shankara had. Both of them had same problem, which I am having now. It is eternal. I don't want to say Shankara did not have the power to extend his life as he want. Yes, all acharyas are given that free hand. Understand? No acharya is asked to come back unless he decides. So I can say Ramanuja was more responsible in that one angle. That's the reason I am putting in my personal feeling Ramanuja one step more. Because see, when you stay, you can stabilize. I tell you, even now, the number of enlightened being produced by the Ramanuja Sampradayas are more, because he standardized the whole structure and process by living more than 127 years, 126 plus. If Vivekananda would have lived 20 more years, he would have made a living stream of enlightened beings on the planet Earth. It is very unfortunate that he has to leave the body. Thanks to the tortures done to him, that he had to finally give up. But I tell you guys, I am not going to give up. I'll be alive in this body. Again, I am not disrespecting Shankara, but I have to tell you the stark realities. We can say Shankara contributed in this 32 years itself, everything. But I'll naturally expect an Acharya to stay for some more time, not just contributing. See, there are different levels of doctors who just give prescription, who just get the medicine and ask you to take, who just opens your mouth and puts the medicine, who uses a stick to get the medicine inside your mouth and see to it it digests in you and you are rid of the disease. I was brought up, enriched, strengthened by my gurus for quite a long period. When I was 17 only, they passed away. Both of them left the body. From the time I remember myself, I grew up with both of them. So when you spend time with your disciple for this many years, the kind of maturity you bring to the disciple, the kind of strength you cause to the disciple's consciousness, I am the witness. That is why I am telling you, masters need to live longer period in the body. For, see, if you just want to make an intellectual tradition, just writing books is enough. But if you want to make a living enlightened stream, the stream of living enlightened beings, then lot of work need to be done. And the consciousness of the disciples from Adi Shankaracharya, we will learn to be a reviver of Sanatana Hindu Dharma. From Ramanuja, we will learn to live in the body for a long period. I offer humble respects to both the Acharyas. And both Acharyas will have shrines in our Bidhi temple. In all our major temples, both Acharyas will have shrines. We are working on it. As a Sangha, on behalf of me and as a Sangha, we bow down to both the Acharyas, remembering them, honoring them, rededicating ourselves to them, rededicating ourselves to them. We will stand as a reviver of Sanatana Hindu Dharma and as a strength for Sanatana Hindu Dharma in the core beliefs, lifestyle and fashion, in all three levels. We'll go on be aligning more and more ourselves to Sanatana Hindu Dharma. I know many things are lost, even we are not completely pure, because many things we ourselves do not know. We are yet to retrieve. We will retrieve, recover, reinvent, revive all of them as early as possible and make them as part of us to rejuvenate ourselves. I think this will be the real gratitude we offer to both the great Acharyas, Adi Shankaracharya and Ramanujacharya. Today, is also the fourth day of Meenakshi Brahmotsava. Devi graces the golden palki, the golden palanquin. Today is also the beginning of Agni Nakshatra, where today is the day the unique sun energy lands on the earth. All the Shiva temples, the deity will be constantly having abhishekam. Means constantly the deity will be showered from today to next few days. Till 28th, constantly the deities will be showered, given abhishekam, sacred bath. So all our temples also should have that vessel where the rose water or Ganges water, sacred water, is constantly showered on the deities. So from today we start that ritual of Tarabhatram. There is a tradition also, when you put the Tarabhatram, means the constant dripping of water on Shivalinga, you sit and concentrate on it, your mind also gets concentrated, the dharana happens. Tarana, it's a very powerful technique to make tarana happen in you. There are few masters who just say no to everything which existed prior to them. There are some masters who revive whatever existed prior to them and align themselves to be an acharya of that great lineage. There are some who are completely confused, don't know what to do, and don't know what is their stand. Whatever gets money now, come on, let us do that. Whatever gets little name and fame, money, this price, that reward, this reward, let's do that now. I am very clear about my stand from the beginning. I want to be remembered as the reviver of Sanatana Hindu Dharma. And I want our Sangha to work in that direction, reiterating our direction, reiterating about our authenticity is what I want to do today on this great day, Adi Shankara's Jayanti, Ramanuja's Jayanti. Today in the inner awakening, we will be working on our authenticity and the process of completing all the incompletions. My only request to inner awakening participants, please cooperate with the class by being on time and all this, because we have so much to do. See, because we are in Varanasi, we have to see so much and we have to do so much. Varanasi Yatra itself needs separate 21 days, and the inner awakening needs separate 21 days. I am doing both in 121 days. See, I am cooperating By cancelling all the Kalpataru darshans, I have given to many cities. I already started cancelling many Kalpatarus. Because even this morning, if there is a Kalpataru, the morning breakfast break will be little longer. I don't want to waste even that half an hour, 1 hour. I am cancelling many of the Kalpataru darshans this whole month. Sorry, this 21 days, not whole month. This 21 days, I am cooperating from my side, everything possible. And especially election time, where whichever temple we want to go, first we will have to study that there is no political rally on that day, so that we will not be stuck in the traffic jam. So many factors we have to consider and organize the whole program. So please, let's use the time to its fullest extent. And the space of Varanasi, Vishwanatha, I bless you all. Let you all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching and causing eternal bliss. Nityananda. Thank you.
Nityananda Dhyana Peetham, Nityananda Nagar, off Mysore Road, Bidadi, Bengaluru. Phone 08027279999. www.nityananda.org www.youtube.com/lifebliss foundation